Hi, my name is Kate Timms, and today I'm going to be talking to you about scaling EV isolation for the clinic. Clinical trials involving EVs have been increasing year on year since 2010, but there has been a lag in translation into the clinic. This has been particularly potent for EV therapeutics and diagnostics compared to other therapeutics and diagnostics that aren't EV associated. But why is this the case? There are unique challenges found with EV therapeutics and diagnostics. The first is scale. For therapeutics, this means large volumes from which EVs must be isolated. And for diagnostics, this means a large number of tests done at once. Quality and reproducibility is also very important when it comes to therapeutics and diagnostics. And this means making sure that EV isolations are as reproducible and pure as possible. There is also a significant cost and time associated with this, not just the in production time that it takes to isolate the EVs, but the significant amount of investment in time and money that it takes to perfect the EV isolation process from your R&D all the way through to your production scale. Finally, there are regulatory hurdles. These are going to be important when you want to bring your product to market, but you need to think about them right from the beginning. Otherwise, you risk hitting a lag time when you get closer to reaching the market. The challenges also diverge for therapeutics and diagnostics. For EV therapeutics, as mentioned before, the scale is in terms of volume, and this means that there needs to be optimized concentration and EV isolation methods, which differ wildly from those used regularly in the lab. There is also the problem of samples being identical, but not quite. They're similar, but there will be differences between batches, and making sure that the quality control is in place to catch those differences will be integral to making sure that you produce a safe and effective therapeutic. And on that point, sterility is really important in making sure that your end product is safe for patients. This means that production needs to be automated in a sterile space. Diagnostics has its own degree of challenges, which differ from that of therapeutics. When it comes to scale here, we're talking about many tests being run at once by busy diagnostic labs, and the samples will all be different, be that differences between individual plasma samples or even larger differences between different biofluids. Many samples will also need to be run concurrently so that a diagnostics lab can process them in a timely and efficient manner, and the signal-to-noise ratio will need to be low enough that your diagnostic marker isn't lost in the noise. This means that purity is especially important when it comes to diagnostics. Finally, you must ensure that there's no carryover between patients, which could lead to false positives or false negatives. Introducing QEV PurePath, a customized workflow solution for EV diagnostics and therapeutics. Due to the differing needs of therapeutics and diagnostics, QEV PurePath comes in two distinct arms, the first being QEV PurePath for therapeutics. One of the things that many people say when talking about size exclusion chromatography in the realm of therapeutics is that the technique just isn't applicable for large volumes. We've shown that that's just not the case. We've created QEV columns at a colossal scale, able to isolate from large volumes, so many times larger than our QEV original columns that, as you can see here, it's completely dwarfed by it. For this column, we can start with 2,000 liters, which can then be concentrated and loaded onto this column for a single isolation, truly bringing QEV columns into the scale of therapeutics. Here you can see a QEV PurePath for therapeutics workflow, taking you through each of the customizable steps from a crude sample all the way through to a clinic-ready EV isolate. The first step is the clarification step. Here, filtration or even centrifugation can be used to remove large contaminants such as cells or cell fragments. Then the sample will move on to a concentration step, which is required before isolation. For large therapeutics uses, this will most likely be tangential flow filtration, or TFF, with which we have great experience within Izon. Here, there will be a great reduction in the sample volume and a small reduction in the amount of protein. Here, it can then move on to the size exclusion chromatography with one of those colossal QEV columns. Here, the EVs will be isolated in their pure form. After this, it's quality control. This will differ between different therapeutics, but will most likely include some kind of particle measurement. Here, size, zeta potential, and concentration will be important, not just for your own in-house monitoring, but also for meeting regulatory requirements. After this, things will get a little bit different between different therapeutics. You'll either have a set of markers that you use to make sure that your therapeutic is the same or similar enough between batches, or this could be some kind of potency test. Either way, your isolate will need to pass both quality control types to be able to move on to the clinic-ready isolate. But why these steps, and how are they customizable? Well, each step will be fully customizable, meaning that we will work with you to find the best solution for each step of the workflow, making sure that our expertise can be used with your own knowledge of your own therapeutic to make the workflow as efficient and pure as possible. Here we have some case study data from a company that we have worked with. As you can see here, the purity in terms of particles per microgram of protein is really low for that crude conditioned media starting sample. TFF then increases the purity by an almost imperceptible amount, but what it does do is massively concentrate this volume. Then moving on to the QEV size exclusion chromatography step, you can see there is a massive increase in purity, which is essential for making your product as pure and reproducible as possible. Now you have an idea of what the workflow might look like in terms of the actual EV isolation, what about our workflow together? Well, it will start with some kind of consultation. We will discuss your needs and perhaps brainstorm some ideas with you. After that, we'll move on to the optimization and development step. Here we will look at each customizable step in the workflow individually, working on all of them to see whether we can optimize them for your individual therapeutic. After that, we will move on to the pilot study, which we will run in-house, being able to validate that the workflow works as a whole unit for your particular samples. After that, and the validation that follows, we will move on to tech transfer, where we will give you the knowledge and the technology to be able to take your customized QEV PurePath therapeutics workflow into production. Whilst consultation is just the first step of the process, that will continue all the way through, and should you encounter problems at any point, Izon will be there to help. The point of this is that we can work with you to take your sample from a crude conditioned media all the way through to a clinic isolate which is ready for use. More importantly, giving us that burden to optimize EV isolation gives you the time and the resources to work on making the most effective therapeutic possible. Next up is QEV PurePath for diagnostics. Here we have our own very different set of needs and solutions. The first of these is processing speed. In a busy diagnostics lab, you need to be able to run multiple samples simultaneously. For this, we have solutions in development, which will allow you to isolate from multiple samples simultaneously. Next is the cost effectiveness of your diagnostic tests. It won't be picked up at a large scale if it's too expensive. But we'll make sure that that's not a problem. With the QEV isolation columns, we will make sure that there will be a significant reduction in cost for bulk orders, meaning that the QEV column cost will never be a significant barrier to entry into the market. QEV columns are the market leaders when it comes to purity and protein removal, and we have other things in development to be able to increase this purity even more when it comes to those tricky biofluids. Next are our expertise. Those tricky biofluids I mentioned, we've worked with customers who've used them all, meaning that we'll be here to answer any questions that you have and adapt any processes depending on what samples you have or your storage conditions or any other things that might impact your particular diagnostic test. Finally, the time to market will be drastically reduced because you don't have to do the messy business of developing and optimizing your EV isolation. We can be doing that for you whilst you get on with doing the important work of making sure that your diagnostic test is as good as it can be. But what will the workflow look like? It looks similar, but as you can see, also different from that for therapeutics, as different solutions are needed. We'll be taking your crude biofluid, and then the first step again will be clarification, though here it's most likely to be some form of dead-end filtration, though again that's customizable depending on your own biofluid and your own diagnostic test. Next will be QEV isolation, which will occur concurrently with more than one sample. As I said, we have products in development to really speed up this aspect of the workflow, meaning that you can rely on us to help you develop a diagnostic test which is scalable for the clinic. After that comes concentration. Here will be malleable depending upon what your sample requires. And then after that, we will move on to the diagnostic test itself, which is your purview. We just need to make sure that we deliver it to you in a process where the signal-to-noise ratio is most efficacious. But why use QEV technology at all? As you can see here, QEV columns make significantly purer EV isolates than the competition. Precipitation, whilst a popular choice in diagnostic studies, is significantly less pure than QEV columns, meaning that there will be a much higher noise to signal ratio, which might hide your precious diagnostic, not just in development, but when it comes to your patients too. Ultracentrifugation, as you can see, is wholly unsuitable, producing an EV isolate which is not pure enough for diagnostics. But what are those innovations that we mentioned earlier? The first is the QEV Primera. This is a priming station which will allow you to prime multiple QEV columns simultaneously, massively reducing the time it takes to isolate your EVs. After that, we will have the QEV Chimera. This will allow you to do the EV isolation itself concurrently with different samples being isolated from columns simultaneously. The point of this is to help you increase your efficiency, reducing the time it takes for individual samples to be isolated and speeding up the diagnostics process. But what will the process look like when it comes to working with us for QEV PurePath for diagnostics? Again, we will start with a consultation where we will discuss your needs and propose solutions that we think might help. Then we will move on to the development stage and following that, the optimization stage, making sure that the workflow that we work together to create will isolate your EVs in the purest form possible, which again is super important for a diagnostics test. Next, we will move on to validation, making sure that the processes that we've developed and optimized work in the real world for your diagnostics test. After that, we will turn to the tech transfer, where we will give you the knowledge and the technology you need to be able to put your diagnostic test into production. And again, we'll be there to help you at that stage too. If there's anything that you need, if problems arise, Izon will be there to help. It's our job to help take you from that crude isolate all the way to a diagnostics ready isolate. And that time it takes to work on that will be taken away. You won't have to focus on it. And instead, you can make sure that you can make a diagnostics test that is as effective as possible. But why use QEV PurePath and not just do it yourself? Well, the first major reason is time and cost efficiency. You can offload the complex business of research, development, optimization, and piloting to us so that you have the time to focus on working on what really matters, your therapeutic or your diagnostic. We can also make your isolation as customizable as possible. We can make custom columns and have access to things that you may not have by yourself. Working with us means that you don't just have to settle for what's out there. We can help make something which works perfectly for your product. And it's that expert support that will allow you to move forward in a timely manner to make sure that you can move towards market before your competitors do. And make sure that not only that, but you're doing so with the most effective and safe product possible. Thank you for listening. If you want to get any more information on QEV PurePath, you can visit our website, where there are dedicated pages for QEV PurePath for therapeutics and QEV PurePath for diagnostics. Thank you.